Alright, I also had like 10 lottery tickets to check going back to December. All were non-winners. But yeah, that, it's like, holy fuck. And those ones that are self-checks, like the, not the lottery tickets, but the scratch-off tickets, that's a fucking pain in the ass. To try and get those tiny little fucking half an inch barcodes under there, it's like, fuck, are you kidding me? It took forever to get that shit. It's like, finally, beep, nothing, thanks for wasting my time.